Item number, SCP-274. Object class, Keter. Special containment procedures. Any buildings found to be infected with SCP-274 are to be reported immediately to a superior and the leader of Mobile Task Force Pi-1, City Slickers. MTF Pi-1 is to incinerate cases of SCP-274-1 and secure the infected buildings by forming a quarantine with a 1 kilometer radius under the guise of the local police and fire department. MTF Pi-1 is to terminate any cases of SCP-274-2 through the use of high-pressure fire hoses. Civilians insisting on entering an instance of SCP-274-1 are to be detained and have one Class B amnestic administered. Any apparatus used to contain or handle SCP-274 should either be incinerated or entirely composed of metal or glass and washed thoroughly immediately after use. The cover story for a containment breach of SCP-274 should be gang-related arson. Description: SCP-274 is a paint of variable color. Buildings inflicted with SCP-274 appear to have large amounts of graffiti covering the sides of the building, and often have large, disturbing designs to them. While its consistency is that of normal paint, its composition reveals it to be 28% hemoglobin, 12% gastric acid, and 60% common components consisted with Krylon brand spray paint. When SCP-274 is applied to a wall, it will begin to spread until it has covered the wall and any walls attached to it. SCP-274 is unable to spread on metal, glass, and horizontal surfaces. While SCP-274 spreads on buildings, it will convert the interior of a wall into a large mesoglia, the interior walls into a gastrodermis, and the exterior walls act as a protective shell and epidermis. Buildings coated entirely with SCP-274 will become cases of SCP-274-1. SCP-274-1 exhibits signs of life, react to stimuli, and behave in a manner similar to many species of the Anthozoa class. Buildings converted into SCP-274-1 lure passing civilians by emitting noises from inside SCP-274-1. Sounds of glass breaking, loud coughing, or pained whimpers have all been reported from D-Class personnel. It is currently unknown whether SCP-274-1 or the SCP-274-2s are responsible for this behavior, as the noises stop immediately after entry. Typically, civilians will either call the police or investigate the noises themselves. As subjects search inside SCP-274-1, they will be recognized as food by instances of SCP-274-2. If any are present. When a victim enters a room inside SCP-274-1, barring the entryway, they will immediately be suctioned into a gastrovascular cavity belonging to SCP-274-1, later processing them into SCP-274 and one instance of SCP-274-2. Specimens of SCP-274-2 are organisms composed of SCP-274 that appear as men or women wearing a gas mask or respirator, along with a bright pastel-colored hoodie. SCP-274-2 is able to support its heavy weight by its thickness and density in its membrane, which consists of 45-50% of the mass of SCP-274-2. SCP-274-2 act as nematocysts for SCP-274-1 and can disguise themselves by merging into the walls. This is done by heavily compacting themselves and implanting itself into an interior wall, save for their mask, which flattens around the wall and disguises itself as standard graffiti. This behavior has proven to be a means of ambushing food for SCP-274-1 and will only react when it detects something it considers a food source. SCP-274-2 possesses a hinged operculum that ejects SCP-274 located in the right hand. This operculum looks identical to a normal spray can and can project SCP-274 in a similar manner. SCP-274-2 will attempt to spray SCP-274 into the eyes and mouth of its victims in an attempt to incapacitate and encapsulate them. This method of attack has shown to be very painful and will blind and numb the victim from the neck down. Once tagged, the victim is placed into a gastrovascular cavity, resulting in a new SCP-2742. SCP-2742 are able to duplicate themselves while inside an instance of SCP-2741 and will produce one new SCP-2742 every 24 hours. Once 12 SCP-2742 specimens reside inside one SCP-2741, further cases of SCP-2742 will leave SCP-2741 and find a new building to spray with SCP-274, while avoiding any people they may encounter. Once a building at least 2 kilometers away from another SCP-2741 is found, the SCP-2742 will spray SCP-274 onto the building until it has completely dehydrated itself of SCP-274 and dies, resulting in another instance of SCP-2741. If left unchecked, it is estimated that SCP-274 could cover a large city within 20 days. Addendum 274. SCP-2741 Appearance Log. Date found: 01-2001. Appearance: SCP-27411 is painted to resemble a large bus with the number on its side. The front of the bus has been replaced by a human-like face, and the back is on fire. Bus patrons all look towards the front of the bus and do not seem to react to the fire. Date found: 04-2006. Appearance: SCP-27412 is painted to look as if it's crumbling apart. At the base, people are illustrated to be running away from SCP-27412, and a face can be seen forming from the falling rubble. Date found: 03-2010. Appearance: SCP-27413 depicts a beach with 3 sharks in the water and several people running from the shore. This scene is illustrated behind a large cartoon tiki statue, which takes up most of the front of SCP-27413. Date found: 08-2011. Appearance: SCP-27414 illustrates what is presumed to be Noah's Ark at sea. The creatures boarding the Ark do not match any known species. The Ark is depicted to have a face with several sharp teeth and eyes devoid of pupils or irises. Date found: 11-2011. Appearance: SCP-27415 depicts several figures in level 3 biohazard suits at the base. Figures are seen fighting each other for what appears to be a bottle of hand sanitizer. Several cadavers are piled on top of one another in the background, with a large green cloud in the shape of a canine-like face emitting from them. This face is shown laughing, presumably at the people fighting. Date found: 07-2012. Appearance: SCP-27416 is painted to resemble a mausoleum, with a large human skull painted on its front. Illustrated at the base of SCP-27416 are figures suffering from advanced stages of rigor mortis. Most notable is that several figures appear to be wearing the standard-issue tactical armor distributed to MTF-Pi-1. Date found: 08-2012. Appearance: SCP-27417 is decorated with the scene of MTF-Pi-1 setting SCP-27417 on fire through the use of Molotov cocktails. A large depiction of SCP-2742 can be seen attacking MTF-Pi-1. Date found: 08-2012. Appearance: Data expunged. Operatives dead as a result of a large mob of SCP-2742. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-273, Human Phoenix, right now. Or for the complete course, watch this playlist.